The Bee County Sheriff's Office is supposed to move into their new $25.6 million headquarters in less than a month, but that could be put on hold. The sheriff said they expected to move into the facility last year, but construction was months behind. Construction costs came in roughly $900,000 over budget. Negotiations continue to see who is going to cover those costs.